Okay, here we have the E39 BMW. This video is about fixing the ABS and how to diagnose the issues associated with this. Now, first of all, I'm going to show you what particular issue with the ABS is occurring on this car. Now, we all know that when we turn the ignition on, the ABS light will come on and flash on. Now, let me just demonstrate that now. Ignition on. Now there's your ABS light. That's fine. That's how it should be. However, it should do that every time. So if I put the keys back in now, it won't come back on. And that is the particular issue. You will also notice that your traction light is on here. So that means it's switched off, and I can't put that on or off at the moment too. So we definitely have an ABS issue here. Now, this fix with this ABS is designed so you can test your ABS sensors and other issues without having to take the wheels off your car initially. Now, there are two types of ABS module with the E39. The very first one was the best one because it was located on the inside of the car, and the second one was located in the engine bay, and that was the one that caused the most problems. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to allow you to determine which module you have, and the first place to start is with the engine bay. Here's the issue one more time. Now, whatever module you have, this is the first place you want to start, no matter what ABS issues you are having. Now, if you have the later E39, your ABS module will be located here. Okay, so if your ABS now, your ABS pump, doesn't look anything like that, then basically you have the later ABS module, and that is the one that's prone to problems. And the reason why it's prone to problems is because the module's located here, the exhaust manifold is here, and the heat from the exhaust manifold causes issues with the solder within the unit, such as dry solder. So if yours is not identical to this one, then you have the later ABS module. Now, don't worry if that's the case, because we're going to give the instructions on how to test from there also, because it's the same principle. This particular model that we're working with today is the 1997 module. But if you've got the later model, don't worry, because as I stated, I'm going to be putting the instructions to test from the ABS module as well. Now here we are in the interior of the car. Here is the glove box, and the ABS module is located behind there. Now, you don't have to take the glove box off, but underneath here, see that beige tray? That slides out, and roughly around about here is the ABS module. Now, don't worry, I'm actually going to go through that to show you how to actually access the ABS module. So, if you haven't got the if you've got a different ABS setup in the engine bay than the one I've just shown you, then you have the earlier model, which is the same as this one, and we're now going to show you how to get the ABS module out and run some tests from there. The idea of running the tests from the module are so you don't have to take every single wheel off. Now, the tests we can do are for resistance, voltage, and also a diode test, and we can also do an earth test. So just to recap, if your ABS system there is not identical to this one, don't worry, it just means you've got the later ABS pump, and the test we're now going to do, you will just be able to do it from this area rather than in the glove box. The next video is going to be how to test the ABS sensors from the ABS module.